Where do you think you get your sense of humor?
Just life. Just happens.
And on a night like tonight, when you have the who's who of elected officials there.
And to be able to do my little bit.
Man, I got into comedy by chance.
You take it seriously.
In front of these wonderful politicians.
You know, I used to work for the airlines. Customer service.
We laugh about it, but then we're at home. Oh man, we're putting that on stage.
The people who have achieved so much, it's a tremendous honor. So.
I wasn't going to waste it doing material that had no meaning.
What the heck, you know, so I pretty much went up there and just started talking about my job, and I kind of liked it.
I really think we suffer from an image problem with our young people in America.
When life happens, we write it down as comedians.
And then they say the rest is history.
I want to let them know that we are proud of them, but we're keeping an eye on them.
Our Latino young people don't know that there is a tremendous opportunity out there.
Our people back to where we live are hurting.
They really don't see that they can become accountants.
That jobs are scarce.
Engineers, doctors, lawyers.
And that they have it within their power to change our lives.
They don't really think about that, so we're shifting the paradigm, and I want to be part of that.
And it relates to everybody, because we all live it.
Especially the Latino audience is so appreciative, because
we all live life, and funny stuff happens, right?
We're speaking about stuff that they can relate to and understand and appreciate more, so it's great.
So if I can do that with a little comedy, that's a good night.
And that's it, man. Funny, everyone, yeah. Right?